can't stop feeling this way. Feeling like your ass got to pay. I know that at the end of the day, that you can't be molded like clay. So you say that I manipulate. So you say that I'm controlling. So you say that I'm a liar. But tell me, baby, which cards are you holding? Yeah, I did something stupid. And you held it on my head. But before you do that, next time make sure that your ass is perfect. Cause when you turn around and mess up, you look like a real asshole. Now you know that you're not above anything, no matter how exempt you see your soul. So you say I throw tantrums. To you they seem so random. But I felt the injustice, so I guess you couldn't even begin to understand them. And it was silly in me, yo, how I kept pushing when I just should've let you go. Looking like a straight bozo, but I guess everyone has played this role before. So you say I'm obsessed with you and your new best. You tried to turn savage mode, huh, when you sent that text. Well, fuck you for that. I said, quote, the animosity, yo. But it's like all the while you want to get me back. I can't lie, I want to get back too. Thinking of the many type of things I could do. But I had to calm my rage and my anger and imprisonment. And sit back and write a fucking song all about my resentment. Come on. It's about resentment. I sent it, you hinted, it's the resentment. Now I gotta lend it, it's the resentment. Not trying to hold on to this resentment, but you brought it out of me. How I let a broad take me out my character and actually hurt my feelings, girl, I'm scared of ya. You put it off, guess from all my darling days of leading broads astray. My motherfucking ass got caught in the worst way. You let me on, strung me along, that was fucked up, but still our friendship was strong. And I didn't want you to think I was a fraud. Get rejected, then out your life, I'm gone. But you had some nerve to say I was unfair. You so caught up in your own head, you don't care about nobody else's feelings. Only how you dealing, you can do what you want. Everyone else better chill, you tell lies like me. Distrustful shit like me, but you made me think that you could never be. That shit gets me pissed, thinking what I could've lost. And you didn't give a fuck, probably wanted me gone. I snapped on you, but I said let's call it even, man. But I think you mad you can't hold that shit over my head, cause you played yourself. But it's all good, you got an album out of me. I'm writing shit like I should, wasting all my energy and time trying to show you I was prime. My brother caught feelings, tell me where's the crime. Whatever cat to help clean your house, eating you out, didn't mind cooking for you, so speak your clout. So how am I needy and obsessed all of a sudden, when you was calling me night and day, man, nobody said nothing. Hypocrisy at its finest, I ain't no fucking pushover, yo. Go find some other man, China. The fact that I always looked out and put your feelings first, you ain't appreciate shit, yo. That's the fucking worst. You could probably do better than me, but you really won't. Come on, I seen your fucking track record before. This my resentment. I sent it, you hinted it. Resentment. Now I gotta lend it. It's the resentment. Not trying to hold on to this resentment. I can't even pretend it. All this resentment. I sent it. You hinted. It's the resentment. Now I gotta lend it. It's the resentment. Not trying to hold on to this resentment. But you brought it out of me, baby.